when Rey Mysterio's stupid kid was assaulting me with a kendo stick, Tom. Let me jog your memory, Tom! You were cheering him on. You were inciting his rage. Do you understand what that means, Tom? Look, your voice matters, all right? What you say matters. You are the voice of Monday Night Raw. And so you are a part of the greater good, whether you like it or not. What you say is important. What you say is important because the people at home, they hear what you say. It goes into their little brains, and then that's what they think. It is your job to call it down the middle, Tom, not to skew things, not to slant things, because when you do that, you are creating bias, and then you are doing a poor job. And if you are doing a poor job, Tom, then you become a liability. And so I think the time has come to find a new voice of Monday Night Raw. Murphy, take him.
Yeah, that ain't gonna happen, gentlemen. Let's be honest here. I mean, what do you think? You think you're gonna walk over here and bully my broadcast partner, Seth? You think you're gonna bring him around and that's gonna make a difference? Make this down real clear for you. You can walk back in that ring and make the point you came to make, or I can slap you in the lips and beat down your disciple in front of you, and we can figure this out another way. And if you're worried about Tom and how hard he was laughing, let me make this real clear, Seth. I was laughing harder than anybody at this table.
Joe? You do not want to do this.
No, Seth. I do.